你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Break the news. Xiao Zhan has a new trick. He is expected to become an artist of Shuangxin of virtue and art in the future. On October 15th, in response to the fashion action of the era of literary and artistic volunteers, Xiao Zhan wrote on his Weibo for the first time, "Virtue should come first. Take every role seriously and do every job well. Use works and morals to leave a real mark in the times." Many really love Fei Xia heard this news. DuTT praised Xiao Zhan for another new trick, and he is expected to become an artist of Shuangxin of virtue and art in the future. Xiao Zhan is a new generation of inspirational idols who are serious and practical, with a mission and responsibility. Some people say, "Xiaobian, don't put such pressure on Xiao Zhan. He is just an ordinary entertainer in the entertainment industry, not that great." Hearing such unconfident words, I really want to face that person and say, "No wonder you live so poorly and lifelessly." I dare not say, everyone who loves Xiao Zhan can become a diligent and motivated like Xiao Zhan. People who are optimistic, confident and full of positive energy, but at least you should not say such discouraging words. As a human being, you should go all out, leave no regrets, do your best, and obey the fate, instead of denying yourself that you can't do it before you start doing it. How do you know that Xiao Zhan will not become an artist with great sentiment in the Shuangxin of virtue and art in the future? Is it possible that you are better than Zhuge Liang, you know, 500 years before and 500 years later? I'm afraid it's an afterthought, Zhuge Liang afterwards, right? Hedong for 30 years, Hexi for 30 years, Feng Shui turns. Everything in the future is hard to predict. Xiao Zhan can't do it now. It does not mean that it will not be possible in the future. And, I just said that in the future, I am expected to become an artist of Shuangxin of Germany and art. Regarding whether Xiao Zhan can become an artist of Shuangxin of virtue and art in the future, it depends on his own personal efforts and good luck. To be honest, I despise the lack of self-confidence the most as a human being. He encourages others who are as unconfident like him or her. Such people are the parasites of society. They encounter some difficulties, frustrations, and ups and downs. I am discouraged and not confident. How can I turn myself over again like this? Just lie flat at home and nibble on the old. Xiao Zhan exudes infinite charm and positive energy all over his body, I believe. Most people who like Xiao Zhan are very positive and full of positive energy. Otherwise, it is impossible to like Xiao Zhan easily. Birds of a feather flock together, this is the eternal truth. What kind of thinking are you? What kind of thinking people will be attracted? Just like some people can't understand my style of writing Xiao Zhan, because my perception is different from yours, you will naturally think that the content of my article about Xiao Zhan is weird. I don't make it by convention. It's more surprising wins, unreasonable play cards. Although everyone has a life they choose to live, but I hope that those who are full of negative energy, lack self-confidence and are lazy to stay away from me. In this way, I can better absorb positive energy, become a better person with Xiao Zhan. Do you know? People are fickle high-level animals, people who really like Xiao Zhan from beginning to end. I dare say, less than half. Maybe you are now vowing to say, "I will always love Xiao Zhan." But in 10 or 20 years, if you still love Xiao Zhan, that can prove that you will always love Xiao Zhan. It is said that marriage has a 7-year itch, but chasing stars, isn't there a 7-year itch? Far away, from now on you can steadily like Xiao Zhan for 5 years. You are very good. I said these things without any other meaning. I just hope everyone likes everyone and everything. Don't change things easily. Love the new and dislike the old. Don't even get a 3-point heat. Just hit it to freezing point. Be sure of your inner beliefs. There are too many people, compromise in front of time, give up. How many vicissitudes of life, the old vows, in the end, they couldn't resist the invasion of the years. Couples are also good. It's not a matter of chasing stars. It's rare to die from one thing, not to change your mind, and people who don't like the new and hate the old. Xiao Zhan is worthy of everyone's liking, and more worthy of being known by people all over the world. If his positive energy does not affect more people, It would be a pity. Looking at the entire performing arts and entertainment industry, you rarely see someone as handsome and cute as Xiao Zhan. Sometimes I smile a little bit silly. It makes people want to stop, unable to extricate themselves. I believe in the return of the king. One day Xiao Zhan will subvert everyone's cognition and live what he likes. Become as an artist with great artistic sentiment, Shuangxin of virtue and art.